That man just pulled off two stunts in one video. I mean, diving off that building was crazy. But surviving that pool of venom you just jumped in is gonna be even.
I did not peg you too hard. Don't be a pussy. You're just having your boy period. There's more toilet paper under the sink. No, you don't need to go to the hospital. Do you know how expensive?
We're told we have to do what we're told, but surely. Sometimes you have to be a little bit naughty.
Well, can somebody give me a shot?
Nerd!
Because I think you are going to be shocked. Because the young mother you're about to meet was not 16. She wasn't 15. She wasn't 14. She wasn't 13.
Well, guess what? You knew what the fuck I was when you met me, you.
Why don't you come down here so I can suck your cock, pretty boy?
Sometimes special people come into our lives, stay for a bit, and then they have to go.
But that's sad.
It is. But the bit where they were here was happy, wasn't it?
See there the innocent blood you have spilled on the steps of Notre Dame.
I am guiltless. She ran, I pursued.
Vean qué negro se ve.
Enough. Back with another milk. Help! Help! Help me!
Vamos a caballo en cuatro patas y luego los invito a todos. Vámonos de fiesta hasta ahorita. Pero lleva mucha voz aquí.
Eso tilín si fuera sexo. Sexo tilín. El Pepe.
How many times do I have to tell you? There's nothing in our club.
I'm in a new de la renta channel and bug bunny. Cause all I want is carrots and some big drug money. I'm only loyal to the niggas that have bought guns for me.
Cosas que no debes decirle a tu amiga con un buen par de té.
¡Pero qué grandes mamas!
Dance, you fuck! Dance for them! Yeah!
Thank you so much for bringing me home. I had a great time. Oh, on the first date? Okay. Later.
Sex?
Oh, God. That's so amazing. Oh.
Oh yeah.
Do you like pineapples on your pizza?
Not really.
How about
now? You just ruined my pizza!
Was it deranged and out of pocket? Maybe. But was it real as fuck? Abso-fucking-lutely.
Yo, where you going, bro? We just got our food!
Y'all gotta just eat without me, bro. I gotta pee now, bro.
Who the fuck McDonald's get bathroom music?
Daddy will come through.
Damn, my voice sounds good as hell. That's what it's deep, ain't it?
True that, bro. True that.
Who the fuck?
Hey, Tony and me. Huh?
What is going on here?
Can we gotta shut the fuck up here? Yeah? Jesus Christ, shut up. What is going on? What's you guys doing?
Can you be quiet? I'm trying to sleep!
Over and over, I keep going over the world!
What are you doing? Get out! Why would you run on the track? Bro, if I'm running the track meet, right, and I'm in first place, you think I'm finna slow down because this kid went in front of me? You know what's even more embarrassing? The fact that he is still in first place. How'd that man truck a whole kid, bro, and he is still in front of y'all?
Yeah, look at this. This shit is ridiculous. I asked my sister, can I stay with you? If I ask you, can I stay with you, why would you make me keep all my stuff in my room? You have a whole house and a garage.
Do you
want to
get kicked out?
And a garage. And you see here, you got all this. You and your kids can have room for my couch. And I need somewhere to put my clothes. Why I can't store my stuff in the garage? You want me in here with all my stuff?
You got my house.
Somebody get me through this nightmare. Oh, yeah.
Thank you.
was Boots Day at the Capitol. It's celebrated every year. We're not entirely sure why. This year, lawmakers showed off their boots, then broke out in line dances in the center aisle.
One thing I have realized, that if God don't do it, it just won't get done. It's gonna take a miracle from God.
If God don't do it,
I put the new 4G's on the G. I tap into the bloody bottoms that's underneath. Cause all my niggas got it out the streets. I keep 100 racks inside my G. I remember hitting them all with a whole team. Now niggas can't answer calls cause I'm
it's me, the mother, it's me, the me. Mama never get my 44 up off the truck.
Seguro es genial tener una novia fanduber como tú, seguro hacen doblajes de amor y romance.
Mi novia y yo todos unos conchas su madre.
Déjame adivinar, una mini ensalada.
Dame una doble triple en balsa decorado de lujo, 4x4, estilo animal, y jarros extra con vibración exprimida. Eje con grasa ligera, hazlo llorar, quémalo y déjalo nadar.
Aquí servimos comida, señor.
Let's play a game. When I say red light, you stop. When I say green light, you start. Ready? Green light. Red light. Green light. Red light. Green light. Red light.
Yo, can we please make a stop to Earth, please?
Bro, no, you always trying to go to Earth, bro. What
no,
for?
Bro, I'm craving Chick-fil-A, bro. We can't keep eating this nasty space food.
Man, do you got the gas money for the ship? All right, then.
I am Groot.
Bro, chill, bro, chill. Chill.
Oh,
Groot,
oh, my God. Hey, bro, chill.
What did he say?
Violated.
What did he say?
You're not going to like it, bro.
You went too far. Bro, just tell me.
Groot called you a dirty n***. Like, me personally, I don't know what that slide, bro. That's just me, though.
Man, Groot, you got me fucked up. Who you talk to like
what
that,
about Groot? The fight, y'all?
Who you talk to like that?
I am Groot. I am Groot.
He said, "Such a little dumbass up, I do your ass in this spaceship, boy, and beat your ass back to the city."
Ain't no clue had all these bangers on his little iPod.
Nah, for real, bro. I'm about to steal that.
No, for real. I'm about to steal it too. I'm about to steal it. Oh my gosh. Hey, Nebula, come here. Come here. Shake that junk.
Man, nah. Man, what y'all do on my iPod, man? Man, turn this shit off. Damn.
Bro, Quill, relax, bro. We was just vibing.
Man, now I see why Groot called you a n.
Man, what? Quill, what are you talking about?
Man, I said what I said, man. I ain't taking it back.
Oh, for real? Oh, for real? That's why I smashed Gamora.
Oh, what? Yo, he's shiesty. Man, you lying.
Okay, I'm finna call it, and we finna see then.
Gamora's my girl. He did not smash her.
Hello?
Gamora.
What you want?
Didn't lay that pipe down?
Boy, bye, but yes, daddy.
Bro, it's so that voice. What's that voice? I told you, I am Groot. You know I'm not laying that pipe down. What are you saying?
Hey, guys.
So good at this.
Hey, twerk, twerk, twerk. You need to twerk. Twerk, you have to. Twerk, twerk, twerk.
No, I open the water. No!
Again, I'm Roosevelt. Chicas.
Encontré esta figura de Fate Go que tiene un agujero en la cara. Y sí, si estás pensando lo mismo que yo, pues etiqueta a un amigo que creas que debería de ver esto. Creo que ya todos sabemos para qué es.
¿Hola? ¿Eres tú?
Perdóname, pero pensé que estaba aquí para salvar una pequeña ratoncita de dibujos animados, pero qué decepción.
¿De qué diablos estás hablando?
Me la estaba jalando en Twitter cuando de repente encontré esos dibujitos de una ratoncita como tú. Y no eres una ratoncita, eres una vieja.
Déjame ver esto. Sé que soy una figura pública, pero esto es muy raro.
Ya no me dieron ganas de salvarte.
No, voy a hacer lo que sea, por favor.
Entonces come este queso.
Bueno.
Oh, ¿está sabroso?
Está bien.
Ahora sube a mi cabeza.
¿Qué?
¡Que subas a mi cabeza, pendeja! Ok, ya estoy feliz.
¡Voy a morir esta noche!
Life does not. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Damn it, bitch, I said let go!
Finger blasting is fun with friends.
But if my friends aren't around, I'll just finger blast myself.
Didn't we cover this already?
No.
Yeah, we did, remember? Your invisible friend Tina beat me up.
Maybe you could talk about how crap.
Woke up this little morning, my diamonds came in from Elliot.
Mr. Bombastic, Bomba Fan.
Hey, where are you going? But there are 104 days of summer vacation. I think we might have a problem. So let me ask you, how many days are in a summer vacation? Sing it!
There's 104 days!
In the economy, how bad can I?
What the fuck?
WH?
Bro.
¡Eres un pajero!
¿Sabías que en Honduras, para decir eres un mentiroso, decimos eres un pajero? ¿Curioso, no? Y dime, ¿si lo eres?
Oh my god, you're doing such a good job. I'm so proud of you for finding it. Let me offer you a little bit of advice though. Instead of this...
The fuck I be without my shit? What the fuck?
Your mom hits you.
Get up, cocksuckers, it's all over. Listen, we had a rough couple of months.
Today, you have $244.27 worth of debt. Oh, you thought you was good? Nah, go ahead and cook that.
Stretch this ass.
Shimmy, shimmy, yeah, shimmy, yeah, shimmy, yeah. Drink.
Why don't you come down here so I can suck your cock, pretty boy?
A lot.
I love you so much, honey.
I love you too.
Es un tanque que no sirve para contener oxígeno.
If you save my cat. Of course, in case you die trying.
Morning exercise.
Everybody, everybody, let's get into it. Get stoned, get started, get started, get started. Let's get it started. Let's get it started in here. Let's get it started. Let's get it started in here. Let's get it started.
Pero todo sea.
Se te borró la sonrisa. Es que me vino un recuerdo.
Piches, 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 piches. ¡No!
Jesus, what do we do? No one ever told us what to do. The only reason I took the job is because you never have to do anything.
Wow, qué hermosa y como me gusta. Con panochón.
Dejen de mirar para abajo que no es un panochón.
Son mis huevos con panochón.
¿Cómo que intentar, pendejos? Vamos a intentar.
Get over it. It'll take 12 years.
Me too.
But wait a second. If they don't get fixed, that means I'll get to watch Nami transform from this little caterpillar into the beautiful butterfly I know and love.
pero ¿cómo le dicen a él?
A él le dicen pantene.
¿Por qué pantene?
Más panza que pe...
Why is it that out of all the gems in Steven Universe, from Dommy Mommy Garnet, to submissive and breedable Pearl, to even thick-thighed Amethyst, why is it that out of all these gems, Peridot is the one that's the most sexualized? Why? Why her?
Out of Crocs aren't cool until you get a pair of Croc lights.
Oh my god!
Leave me alone!